So I think there's a boy in my daughter's room. And I'm a little concerned. So let's go see what the hell they're doing. I mean, at this age, she should not be having boys in her room. What are you guys doing? Oh, you guys are three.
Here.
It's okay.